Christmas time.
Ugh, all food courts are so depressing.
Welcome to Tommy Bahama.
Yeah, you got anything for a poor fat person who wants to look like a rich fat person?
Of course.
Now, I'll mostly be hitting on waitresses who are too young and thin to ever be interested in me.
Hitting on them in a kindly, genial way?
No, in a threatening, creepy, I'm joking, but I'm not really joking way. You have anything for that?
Sir, what you're describing is precisely Mr. Bahama's vision. Tommy Bahama, 5 million uncles can't be wrong. Hey, sorry to bother you, but would you like to work here?
Me? Yeah, you'd be perfect.
All right, now let me just take off these security tags for you.
It's a living!
So random! That's a comment on us.
I decided I want a big party this year with all my friends. And maybe a band. Is that cool?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks, guys! You're the best!
What's she talking about? A party for what?
I don't know. She have a period or something? She getting married?
No, if she was getting married, we probably would have seen a guy around, right?
Sound reasoning.
You guys, it's Meg's birthday next week.
Oh my God, it is! Peter, we gotta put together a party!
Oh man, I hate kids' birthday parties. This is gonna be worse than that time I was stuck behind Robert Loggia at the airport.
May I have your name, please?
Robert Loggia.
Can you spell that for me?
Certainly. That's Robert Loggia. R as in Robert Loggia. O as in, oh my God, it's Robert Loggia. B as in, by God, that's Robert Loggia. E as in, everybody loves Robert Loggia. R as in, Robert Loggia. T as in, Tim, look over there, it's Robert Loggia. Space. L as in, look, it's Robert Loggia.
Here you are, Brian.
What's this?
It's an invitation to Meg's party. I'm the party planner. You have to RSVP. You can do it right now if you want.
All right, fine. I'll come to Meg's party.
No, you have to call the RSVP line.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm waiting.
Ring.